This door's not budging.
I see movement below us. We're gonna make you pay. There he goes. I don't need help to kill you.
Scanning again? Hey now. Something we can use?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
I'll start. No!
What's this? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
We've got an intruder here. Sure. He's going to end us all.
Come on, don't let him get you.
Intruder!
Oh, okay. It's that BD one.
Task.
Come back here. Something we can use? That looks like a problem.
Intruder! Above! Okay. Is he gonna kill us all? Okay, Jedi, fight me!
For the help.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
us.
Not ready for this.
I did it!
I'm done with this one!
Can't push it.
Time for a stim.
Jedi! You won't kill me!
I'll check it out. Nice job. Can't wait to watch these grow. Right then. So what was in there?
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
We found the Jedi! Don't let up! I'm going to beat you, Jedi! I'll smash your face!
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Thank you.
found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. Well done. not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. before.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Thank you.
This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
Hey!
What did we find? was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. Did it.
What did you find?
The Zeppo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire?
Take me! Fire!
smash him!
Toss it!
These things are pretty cute. Something we can use? getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
I really need a stem.
Patched up.
A little help.
Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped. Thanks, BD-1. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. here? I'm under an Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Got a scan? What's this?
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk? Look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. I wanted to know about the others, and
how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
No. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Pick where we go next.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer. Not like the Expendables.
Not you guys.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Oh, hey there, little guy. Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Ready for another stim? And there we go. Got a scan? Nice job.
Her too, kid. Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, Jedi?
Careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
Hang on. I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Scanning again? Good job.
Ah!
Can't get through. Nice job. Time for a stim. Appreciate it. Scanning again? Check it out. Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... What? I'll check it out. Stim, BD-1. Much better.